Time to tip off the America East playoffs in Orono. Maine coming into the opening round as the number one seed against UMass Lowell early on. Ann Simon with the toss to Addie Smith and the quick flip back to Simon through the paint and off the glass for two. Sarah Talon from the arc stepping inside off the backboard for the bucket. Maine down three in the closing seconds of the first half. Olivia Rockwood ties the game from range. And in the second half, she picked up right where she left off. Rockwood 4-3. Once again, Rockwood, the show from downtown. Even more, Caroline Borneman has the range, but now she's charging inside. She'll pick up two and one. Addie, another flip to Simon, up and in. Maine takes it 49-43. Here's associate head coach Courtney England after the game.
It's March. It's survive in advance. And so, I mean, I think you can either like harp on what had happened, or you can just move on to the next thing. There's not enough time to think about it. So, I mean, we're not in a tournament format where we have to turn around in 24 hours and play another game, but we still don't have the chance to look back. Mm-hmm. We have to figure out a way to execute better, but I mean, across the course of the season, we've executed better than we did tonight. So we're not like super concerned about that in the sense. Like, we'll watch it, the coaches, and see how we can make adjustments. But I think at the end of the day, like, they should celebrate. Every single win in March matters. And so whether it's by 1 point or 40 points, it doesn't matter at this point.
Maine is back in action on Monday night at 6 when they take on Binghamton in the America East semifinals.